published time 16 November 2017 1425 edited time 16 November 2017 1552 US President Donald Trump has called China's plans to send an envoy to North Korea a big move. App reported. On Thursday, Trump said on Twitter, China is sending an envoy and delegation to North Korea, a big move, we'll see what happens. After his visit to Beijing, China said on Wednesday that it would send a high-level special envoy to North Korea amid an extended chill in relations between the neighboring states. Director of the Communist Party's International Liaison Department Song Tao will travel to Pyongyang on Friday. The stated aim of the visit is to report on the party's National Congress, which was held last month.